Neither the pattern nor the size of the lobe have changed over 3 years. Although the thyroid is composed of multiple nodules, the lobe is only minimally enlarged. It is worth to keep in mind that our decision whether to operate a patient or not is based on the size of the thyroid and not on the size of individual nodules. Finally, we demonstrate a U.S. guided aspiration.